the statistics that were given to us, I'm not saying we are going to dispute, but the results, the official results, will be released sometime at the end of July. So what I'm actually saying is, at the onset of this study, it was shown to us, statistics, that about 65% or more deaths occurred were due to health reasons. Now then again, I must explain to you why that is important, because and then we were asked and said, look, the misconception and idea that all deaths are due to violent beatings and so on. The significance of mentioning the word health simply means, let me give you a typical example, and this was made public so I can talk about it here. In the police procedure, when a person is taken into custody, it says the person has a medical examination. So when we had a visit from the International Police Division of the United Nations here, and there was a presentation of the procedures when a person is taken to a lockup, there's also the mention of the word medical examination. There were three doctors from the Ministry of Health. And the poor chap who mentioned that, saying that medical examination set up this attention of the doctors there, and said, medical examination? Who does it? Well, it's just that the constable sitting behind the table saying, do you have any medical problems? So on paper it seems right and proper, but in practice there are two different things, issues. Then we presented ours, which is very much to the contrary of the present practice. And that will be released and made public at the end of July. So we're now collating. So I cannot confirm now, in fact, how many deaths are actually due, but wait, it's coming. Alright? And when it comes, that will be a factual account of what's happened in this country. Thank you very much.